Acclaimed photographer Xyza Bacani was commissioned a documentary photography of overseas Filipino workers in the United Arab Emirates in 2015. She recently talked about her work at the New York University and gave the audience a rare glimpse of the lives that represent the 700,000 Filipino diaspora in the Gulf state.
One of Xyza's great gifts is she humanizes our kababayans in those situations. And I just learned a lot from her about that. To really hear their stories and listen to them and know what they're going through, both the bad but also the good that they go through, is something that I think we should listen to.
Bacani shares she relates to OFW's experiences having been the child of a migrant worker.
I am one of them. And I do feel that having those experiences give me a very unique perspective on the issues that we go through as Filipino migrant workers.
She also says it is important to tell the story of Filipinos overseas as a way to give hope. Her documentary photography called Comunidad, Filipinos in the UAE, further shows that Filipinos overseas are part of smaller communities in the diaspora, as well as a bigger global community of some 10 million Filipinos abroad.
We Filipinos find each other no matter where we are. I think that's one of the beauty of being Filipino, is we recognize our own, we help our own as much as we can, and we share what we have to our fellows.
This sense of community will even be in full display on episode 5 of the Prime Video series Expats, starring Nicole Kidman, which also features Filipino actors Ruby Ruiz and Amelin Pardinilla. Bacani is a former migrant worker in Hong Kong, and having lived the life of the characters that these Filipino actresses portray in Expats, she says an important aspect of being an OFW is family separation, highlighted in the limited series that is shining a spotlight on migrant Filipino workers.
Nagkakaroon ng ano eh, ng trauma, the traumas that we carry towards our adulthood. Meron yan, lalabas at lalabas, the trauma of abandonment, the trauma of relationships. I think that is one thing that we should talk about.
For Bacani, capturing the lives of Filipinos overseas, whether through her lens or the lens of Hollywood, and more than humanizing them, it is important to listen with intention to what these migrant Filipinos have to say, so their stories can be told in a more nuanced and dignified way. A special extended episode 5 of Expats that surrounds OFWs in Hong Kong will drop next week, February 15, on Prime Video. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.